Hi, my name is Steve Hatsunaka. I'm the Auto Show and Special Events Manager for Scion. We're at the 2013 SEMA Auto Show Scion booth. We have TC Tuner Challenge out front. We have four FRSs, and we have Executive Stretch XB in the middle of our space. What I'm really excited about today is that we were just awarded the 2013 Sport Compact Car of the Year at SEMA again. This is the second year in a row, so we're really excited. We're really happy with the association with SEMA and all the manufacturers that make parts for our vehicles. This is our ninth year, and this year we're featuring the TC. What we're really excited about is this new front and rear fascia of the TC, as well as some of the nice enhancements that we have. We have three new builders this year. We have someone from the West Coast, which is Los Angeles, Young T. We have Walter Franco from Seattle, and Josh Croll from Pennsylvania. And they've really brought their A game out because we have some really great vehicles. Within our space, we have four different FRSs. We're really excited about this, the GReddy collaboration that we have. We have a prototype race car that we've built. And what we did is we used that as a platform to see what would be the ultimate race car for us. And that's featured in our space. We also have a DJ FRS, which was built for Steve Aoki. So we're really proud about that vehicle. We have a great collaboration with BulletProof. You've got to check out this ride, it's amazing. And then finally, we brought in an FRS concept car from Japan. It features a couple unique things on it. Can't wait for you guys to see it. Finally, in our space, we have what we're calling the Executive XB. What's really unique about it is it fits the brand direction of where Scion's going. It's for the young executive. It's not your typical stretch vehicle. It only seats two in the rear, but it's fully equipped with computers, monitors, internet connection, Wi-Fi. You're set. You can do business in this car anywhere you want to be. This year celebrates Scion's 10 year. We're really proud of the fact that we've been around 10 year. We've reached so many different people. We're almost close to our million vehicle mark in units in operation. That'll be later this year. What we're really proud of is that we've brought so many new customers to the Toyota family. And what we're finding is that so many of those customers are actually staying within the family. So they may buy a Scion, they'll stay within Scion, or they jump to the Toyota brand or the Lexus brand. So we're really excited about what's happening. We have a bright future in front of us because we have a couple of vehicles in the pipeline which we can't wait for you to share with you in the future.